Re-recording.
They are wondering what is this. When you showed me this, I was
that's
like,
not what
oh my god,
for.
Is that my reader? People, hey, dirty. No, this is just
this. Your mind.
Are you finished with your coffee?
Yeah, like an hour ago.
You didn't call me! I'll make myself hot cocoa from Starbucks. You want another cup? Yeah? No?
Yes.
Okay. Coffee is light, right? I think this is too much. This one, this is really good. I gave my sister. She likes it.
Yeah, it's better when you put milk
in. Yeah. This is so nice. Buy more. Buy more.
Starbucks, it's expensive. It's
buy
like,
more.
It's like a special treat.
No more Jenny. That's right. Just a treat.
Next time.
Next time. What time is it? We don't have a plan today. I thought we're going out today. Like we're going to the store. We're not going to the store? Beth.
What?
We're not going to the store today?
We can.
Or I'll go. You stay here. No, Jenny, I'll come with you.
Of course I'll come with you.
I don't have fresh milk, so I'll be using this for now. But I think I will finish it right away. Like, it won't last for a week. Sobrang init sa labas. It's freaking hot outside. I think it's going to rain later. We have to get the trash can outside trash bin. This cocoa is really good. I need to water the plants, guys. Look. Soil are very dry right now and I need to get the trash bin outside. You know, yung super na nagustuhan ko dito sa bagong apartment namin, every single day merong kumukuha ng basura, which is really good kasi nung nasa kabila kami na apartment, wala talagang kumukuha ng basura, guys. Ay, sana tumubo ka, please lang. Ito, pinatanim ko to galing kay mama, so hopefully mag-grow siya kasi maganda to, guys, sa loob ng bahay. So for now, ganyan. So, pero ang feeling ko naman, nag-grow naman to agad. Kasi nung nagtanim kami nito sa bahay, like kina mama, tinanim namin sa very dry yung soil, tumubo naman siya, guys. So hopefully this one, ito. Actually, ito namatay na to eh. It was dead. I just cut it. Kinat ko yung mga ganito niya. Oh, biglang tumubo. Very good siya. Ito naman, may saha na siya. Ayan. Ito din. Lumaki din. This one, bell pepper. So, I bought bell pepper from supermarket and I planted the seeds here. So, ayan. I'll just transfer it when it grows more. Ayan din. Oh, maganda din ito eh. Tumubo na siya, guys. May dalawang saha na rin. Hindi ko siya tatanggalin dyan kasi feeling ko maganda ito eh. May nakita akong ganito sa town. The difference was kanila yun nakalagay sa malaking pot, yung akin maliit lang. So siguro maganda pag malaking pot yung nilagyan natin ito para tutubo. Para siyang saging pero yung kulay niya ganito, saging. Yan, maganda siya, guys. Yung trash bin natin sa labas, yan, no? Oh. sobra. I have to make a list kasi pupunta kaming store. Bibili kami ng mga groceries today. Kasi kulang kami ng foods. First time namin mag-celebrate together ng Christmas dito sa Philippines. This will be very special for us. And then, maglalagay kami ng Christmas tree siguro later. That Christmas tree, he bought it last year for us. You remember the Christmas tree from last year, guys? So we will still use it. But it was not ruined at all. So it's still okay. Okay pa rin naman yung Christmas tree na yun. So gagamitin namin. Ang problema na lang is, hopefully, yung mga Christmas lights na meron kami is gagana pa. Because we are not so sure. Hindi ako sure. Sinabi ko kailangan namin ilagay yung Christmas tree today, later on. Kasi para sure na mabibili namin yung mga Christmas light kung hindi gagana yung mga dating Christmas light. Nasabi ko to sa previous vlog, yung center table namin, yung white, if you remember yung white namin na center table, nasira, guys. Hindi ko alam, hindi siya sturdy. Bought it from Shopee, like around 1,300 ata yung bili ko. My lord, hindi siya umabot ng 1 year. Nasira na, guys. So, kailangan namin bumili ng isa pang table. Kasi yung dining table, doon nag-spend ng time si Bill gumawa ng kanyang mga projects and online thing. Eh, pag kumakain kami, ginagamit namin yung table.
Yeah, we're sweating.
Yeah. I got
water. Wait lang. So, I was thinking.
Okay.
Diba, I said to you about what happened to our pan?
Yeah.
Pat. Is it pat? No, not pat. The pan. You should buy another one.
Okay.
I don't have to get it.
Are you recording?
Oh, by the way, wait lang.
They are wondering what is this. Because I showed this when you arrived and you said, oh, I want to show you this. And they're laughing because I posted it on my Facebook page. It's just like, I wrote something in there in the description telling that, do you think what I am thinking? And my friends were like putting a comment saying like, you're thinking Pornhub. No, they're thinking like vibrator thing.
That's not what that's for.
Oh my god, is
for.
That vibrator? Hindi pala. Hoy! Dirty. Now this is just...
Yes. Your mind.
My mind? No, it's the internet. Anyway, like this is a massage, okay? Massage.
What can you say about this apartment? Diba, this is the first time. It's been 2 days since you were here, yeah. So...
Nice.
You think?
Much better than the last one.
Why? Because of the space.
It's got more space.
But it's expensive. I mean, like the price is double.
Really?
It's double. 12K. Come on.
Yeah, it's like what?
250? I'm not sure. Around yeah, 230, 240. It's an empty lot. I'm not sure if this is like for sale. They're not putting anything.
It doesn't mean it's not for sale.
I've been like thinking of getting it, but I was like, I'll just wait for you then.
Yeah, that's it.
Well, are we getting a lot?
I don't know. It's a wok.
Huh?
It's a wok.
What do you mean, like wok? Wok?
Yeah, stir fried vegetables, rice.
Yeah, you can grill. You can,
but you wouldn't use it for like cooking eggs.
This one.
Yeah.
Or this one.
Yeah.
Just for an egg.
I probably get one that's a little bigger.
This one?
Probably, yeah.
We're thinking of getting yourself this, right?
You were saying like, where is it? For his skin when I take a bath.
Yeah. I don't know which one you like because I already have mine. This one?
Yeah.
This? Or something? This one?
Yeah, that's fine.
Which one? Looking for?
For your soap and...
We're not actually big. Big, I don't know. I need something
just attach.
Getting spatula for omelet and because we have to use something that will suit on this kind type of pan. This one. No? Not this one?
Maybe this one.
That's for
spatula.
Use this for what? Omelette?
You could use it for omelette, yeah.
She's playing around. He wants to buy a... What? I know. You want one? You want to play with me? With a water pistol? I was thinking of getting this one, but... Mozzarella, it's so expensive. Are you kidding me?
I don't know what you would cook with mozzarella.
Well, when I make omelette or like when I cook your eggs.
You can get this. I know this will be a big surprise to you, but I actually know how this works.
You know now how to make
it? Yeah.
You have to get an oil. Which one should I get? The big one or small one?
See, what nobody heard was push the red button. That's how it records.
Should I get this oil? You can read it. Canola oil.
I don't normally eat. I don't fry stuff like that. I would use... I normally, if I use oil at all, it's like coconut oil, olive oil, avocado oil.
Yeah, but... This is the only available we have.
Well, there's olive oil right there.
Where?
To your right.
Shit, are you kidding me? Look.
Nah, yeah, that's expensive.
So we need to buy 4 chocolate.
Now my girl needs to know.
That's for you. I don't like beef, but we like beef, so. This is the steak that you like to eat, right? No, there's different. No.
Well, anyway.
We can make beef steak out of this?
You think? Yeah. But this is better cut.
Oh, this one. You sure? This is new, by the way. They're not like putting... We can try too for you because I don't bring the food.
Okay.
Like two. We'll get two. Just two.
Okay. You want the
pot? Do you have one? Do you have one?
Do you want some lumpia? Lumpia? It's already made. And you have Shanghai mix already made. And pork tocino is good for breakfast. You want the pork feet?
Well, we have to make pork soup. You don't like to eat it anyway.
Getting for soup.
That's very salty. You tried it before.
Okay.
Yeah, that's very salty. I don't know. Maybe that was a different one. Ah, that one is very salty. I think this was the very salty bacon.
Let's make sure that this is actually cow's milk.
That's cow's milk actually. He's tempted to get something. Excuse them. What are you doing? Unboxing? This is unboxing of what we got from the store today. You need scissor? We have knife, babe.
This is what we got from Mr. DIY. Actually, we have some other stuff in here, but ito talaga yung pinunta ko doon. Kailangan kong bumili ng bagong pan, and I got the big one. What else do we have? We also got the girls this paper. Kasi may link sila mag-draw.
Your favorite cheese, hey? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. And yung favorite na. Should I put... Are you going to eat the ice cream, babe, or let's put it here? It's too early, yeah. It's too early for an ice cream, Yasli. Binili ko na siya, guys, itong parmesan. Actually, mahal to eh. Mahal siya, guys. Pero I think this is good. Product of USA. Well,
that's why it's expensive.
Yeah, that's why it's expensive.
Here's all the meat.
Nagtatawa na ako kanina because sabi niya, hindi naman yan fresh milk, ah. That's not fresh milk. It's not fresh milk, Jenny. What? See?
Not like it came from local cows.
So, where is this coming from, you think? Not a Philippine cow. It's imported from somewhere else, I don't know. Oh, shucks, our meat. Where is it?
I look at it and think processed milk.
It is so good. Yum.
Yeah.
You're happy? You don't have to wear face mask? So we get in the store and it's okay not to wear face mask anymore.
His favorite lumpia. Okay, we had some meat. All meat.
Magluluto tayo ng adobo, guys. So, adobo for dinner. And then, magluluto din ako ng... Ano bang tawag nito? Basta ilalagay siya nito. Nakita ko lang sa YouTube, so ipa-follow ko yung kanyang process. And then, yeah. Ito para sa kids. Ito para kay Delta.
Gamit na natin yung bago nating pan for today. Kanina lang namin nabili yung gagamitin natin siya today. Gagawin ko siya. Slice ko muna yung ating meat kasi malalaki yung meat natin, guys.
So guys, we're gonna play and this crystal. It's a bit blurry. Here we go. Yang Yang and my sister, of course, and of course me, myself.
Chris is there.
Where's Chris? I know where he's hiding. She's hiding. This is mine anymore. This is mine. This is mine now.
No for me.
No. Why are you showing?
Miss. Miss L.
Ninyang. Ninyang. Wala ka.
No.
Historia. Historia sa ba? Ninyang.
Come on. Yes, badera.
Ingat si mama. It's a little bit Sunday. And my sister's so a little bit angry. And of course, that's outside. I'm gonna show you what's outside. That's outside. Can do this. Hey, can fit. Never mind.
See, it's falling. It's good though.